TV correspondent in Abuja, Danjuma Abdullahi, has been arrested by the police. He was covering the IMN protest at the Federal Secretariat of Abuja when he was picked up alongside his cameraman. As Danjuma Abdullahi reports for the Iranian-based Press TV, the police first kept them at the Federal Secretariat police post before moving them to the state CID. The police has not said what crime the journalist committed. It is not the first time the police have arrested journalists.